Tell me, what was y'all's favorite part of the camping trip?
My favorite part was, getting in your car.
Yeah, you liked riding in the other car that you normally don't get to ride in, huh?
That's the caves.
Exploring the caves, that was pretty cool.
Yeah, that was my favorite part.
That was your favorite. What did y'all think of the yurt back there?
The yurt was really cool.
Is that better than staying in a tent?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it has like some of the same things as a tent, except it's just a little bit different.
Yeah, I would definitely say Robbers Cave State Park is a very beautiful place. The cave system and just all the rocks were really cool and really beautiful. Just very different than some of the other places we've been to in Oklahoma, and a lot different than where we've been at in Texas, and definitely think staying in the yurt was the play. It got very cold at night, so I think staying in the tent with these girls and it'd make for rougher mornings, but definitely would come back here again, and we've had a lot of fun.